Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now, and I'm eager for the action to start.
And we're underway. Looks to dink one in. Goalkeeper's ball. Where to from here? Passes it through. Flags up.
May have been caught offside, but they aren't going to give up on that type of run. They only need to get it right once, and it's all about the timing now. Midway through the first half, and there's an impotence about this game that's causing me concern, and probably most of the stadium too. Let's just hope that by the end, it'll have been forgotten.
Up he gets! He's delivered all right!
A lovely header, but really, it was all about the delivery.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.